Hello, I'm an ISI agent. That was the baffling claim by a man who got off of an Air India flight from Dubai at the National Capital's International Airport. He was booked on a connecting flight to Kathmandu. Nearly an hour later, he approached the airport's help desk where he made this startling claim. In his bag, Mohammed Ahmed Sheikh Rafiq was carrying a bunch of documents purportedly with ISI markings. Well, investigations are now underway. Thonima Biswas gets us the details.
What we are given to understand is that this person has in fact been taken by Intelligence Bureau as well as raw officials for further questioning. As you were mentioning, it's very interesting that this happened here at IGI Airport just a short while back. At around 6:15 in the evening, this person approached certain people who were sitting at the airport staff, the customer care over there, and said that he has to share some details about ISI. And right after that, he was in fact taken to the prayer room in the airport area and basically told that certain IB officials were informed. They joined him at the prayer room and questioned him, and he said that he was apparently working for the ISI. He had a connecting flight to go to Kathmandu via IGI, but he did not want to take that flight. He wanted to remain in India and actually help the intelligence agencies over here to understand more about the ISI. So what they have found in terms of evidence is certain papers that he was carrying with ISI markings. Raw officials have been told to check with Dubai because he was coming from Dubai to figure out his backstory, whether that is verified or not. Also, other intelligence units over here checking to see whether he has made any previous entries to India or not.